Hi friends, my name is Nati and this video tutorial I made this super beautiful bracelet. They are very easy to do and the result is spectacular. Very delicate and elegant. The materials use rondelles in blue color and metal sieves. In the case of the information, read the list of materials and my networks. And if you want to know how it's done, stay to watch the video. We started. Look, I cut 2 thread needles and the last star. Pick up 6 CVs. Look this. And put we at the end of the thread and go through for all this. And now, with a needle, pick out 2 CVs and put and the other needle go through for 2 CVs by the same direction. Slatting down. Look this. And now pick out 2 CVs and 1 rondel with a needle. And the other 2 CVs one rondel and 1 CV. And crisscross for CV. Look this. Pick out 1 CV with a needle and the other needle 2 CVs. Crisscross for the second CV and put look this picot, one rondel and two sieves with a needle. And the other needle, one rondel and four sieves. And the other needle go through for the last two sieves by the same direction. And pull. Look this. These are the three steps we need to do until to have long bracelet. I will repeat three steps one more time. Picot, two sieves, and one rondel with a needle, and the other two sieves. One rondel and one sieve. And crisscross for sieve. And pull. Look this. Picot, one sieve with a needle, and the other two sieves. And crisscross for the second sieve. And pull. Look this. Picot. Picot one rondel. And two sieves with a needle. And the other, one rondel and four sieves. And with a needle, go through for the last two sieves by the same direction. And pull. Look this. Repeat the three steps until to have long bracelet. I'll finish it and now I am with you. As you see, I had already finished, and I had done the same rhinoceros at the beginning of the project. And I went out to the two civis that followed a needle on one side and the other on the other side. Now we work with a needle on the one side. We got 8 civis. And go through for the first CB by the design in the form of S. For here, and put. Look this. We got 1 rondel and 4 civis. And go through for the first civis. And put. Look this. We got 1 rondel and go through for the last CB by the design in the form of S. For here and put. Look this. Repeat one more time, 2 steps. We got 8 CBs. And go for the first CB by the next, the design in the form of S. And put. Look this. And now we got 1 rondel and 4 civis. And go through for the first civit. un peu. Look this. And pick up one rondel and go through for the last civet by the design in the fourth S. Look this. Repeat these steps on one side and the other side, and finish dreads. You see that the precious is bracelet. I am so glad it has been nice. Now we apply the clasps. We take the ring, open, and we put on one end of the bracelet and the clasp part. Close ring. Now take ring, open, we put, and then put the bracelet and the other clasp part, and close ring. This is the result. A super nice and very very elegant bracelet. I encourage you to do as you see this beautiful bracelet. It's very easy to do and the result is super thin and delicate. Just for today's video. If you like the video, subscribe to my channel, finger up and share the video in social networks. A kiss and thanks for seeing me. Bye bye.